talk about window cleaning. So I want to start down here with a really good spray cleaner that you can use inside or out. All you're going to do is take a couple cups of warm water. You're going to take a quarter cup of rubbing alcohol, a quarter cup of white vinegar, and a tablespoon of cornstarch. Put it in a spray bottle, shake it up, and it's a simple spray and wipe. The cornstarch, because it's slightly abrasive, does a great job cleaning the window. Now, this one is a sort of sparkling window cleaner, and it utilizes club soda, and it can be old club soda too, soda that's lost its fizz. And I utilize my club soda bottle when I make it up and just put any sprayer on the top of it. It works great. You're going to use a couple cups or more of club soda. You'll use about 4 tablespoons of lemon juice, and it can be bottled or regular, and you'll use a teaspoon of cornstarch. Give it a shake, squirt, and polish. That's all you need to do. Now, this last week, I was trying to clean my own windows, and I had sap and screen stains and figs on some of them. And while I was experimenting on ways to clean them, I found out that my own Queen of Clean toilet tub and sink powder worked great and did not scratch the window. So if you're looking for something to take off all of that gunk that's on there, do try this. Put it on a damp microfiber cloth, rub it on, then rinse it off and polish. It does a really nice job on that. Now, this one, while it does not leave the windows absolutely perfect, it's easy to use, it's quick to use, and it does clean them. You're going to take a couple gallons of warm water, put a quarter cup of spot stopper in it. This could be jet dry or the finish. They're the things you use in your dishwasher. Take a quarter cup of ammonia, a quarter cup of 70% rubbing alcohol. And you just get this at the drugstore, but it's a little better quality of alcohol, so 70%. You're going to scrub it on with a brush, or even a sponge mop works. And when you're done, hose it off and walk away. Now, don't do it in the direct sunshine, remember. It will leave a lot of spots, but it's a great quick way to clean it up when you don't have time to do a lot of cleaning. Now, 4 streaks, don't try to rub them off. Instead, use a blackboard eraser. You're just going to erase those streaks right away. And if you want to keep those windows clean longer, use Wring. Now, you're going to put that on the glass. Don't put it on the metal parts or the plastic parts of the window, but put it on particularly around the pool area, around the sprinkler systems, places like that. It will do a great job of protecting the window and make it easier to clean. If you're looking for a printed copy of all of this, go to queenofclean.com. Check me out on Facebook and Instagram at Real Queen of Clean. And thanks for talking dirty with the Queen of Clean.